A young Mexican woman who fell ill with Zika during her pregnancy has given birth to a baby who was apparently born healthy and without signs of microcephaly. She is currently being attended to at a public hospital before being sent home to the El Carmen Ejido in the coastal zone of Chiapas State to recuperate.
Vinieron de México a verlo, desde allá a verlo, a checarlo cómo estaba, y pues que esperaban que más grande no le fuera a provocar algún daño. Por eso, cuando él haga un año, lo voy a volver a llevar con lo que es de la, el, del oído, para ver si está bien o no.
The baby boy, weighing 2.8 kilos, was named Eric Bernardo by his parents. The new mother is still concerned about the possibility of symptoms related to Zika appearing later in his life. However, specialists will monitor the baby closely during his first years.
A mí sí me recetaron medicamento. Al niño no, porque no. Me dije, lo único que me dijeron que no le diera nada de que no le fuera, que solo lo le diera lo que es mi leche, no le fuera a dar otro tipo de leche porque no le iba a hacer bien. Para que se recuperara bien, porque salió bien de peso, todo. Está bien.
In Karen's house, near the Pacific Ocean and home to 8 people, Eric is the only one not to have been sick from Zika so far. After Brazil, where many babies have been born with microcephaly to mothers suffering from Zika, no other country has shown an unconnected link to both diseases.